My message to supporters of Panathinaikos is to continue to support us and to believe in us and watch us now on TV against AEK and be spiritual with us, and we need that, and we will win, of course.
Tell me a few words about AEK, about the match.
It will be a tough match, but it's very positive atmosphere on training and in our rooms, and I think it will be a good result for us.